Here's something you can't deny and we shouldn't deny. That whatever kind of religious upbringing we had, whether we stayed with it or walked away from it, it jaded us. It became a filter through which we see all religion. Your frame of reference is your frame of reference, and it is marked and it is shaded and it is jaded by things that you participated in and things that you had no control over. Now here's the powerful, powerful thing. When Jesus showed up on the planet, his first century followers, they had a window frame full of jaded panes. And so God did for them what he ultimately did for us. He sent someone to stand on their side of the frame to serve as a frame of reference. If you've never been on the inside of the Christian faith and you've always stood on the outside because there's so many unanswered questions, or maybe you knew too many Christians, who knows? Here's the thing to ponder. If you look past me, stop short of me, or take your eyes off of me, you may miss the Father. I am as close, Jesus would say, I am as close as you'll ever come to knowing what God is like in this life. I am as close as you'll ever know what God is like in this life. Fix your eyes on me. So, if you've wondered and then you wandered, here's that thing you need to ponder. What was the faith you lost fixed on and fastened to? Is it the church? That's not what you're to fix your eyes on. Is it a version of Christianity that dissed science or labeled people? That's not what you're supposed to fix your eyes on. Is it something in the Old Testament? If you're hung up on something in the Old Testament, Jesus would say, okay, I understand that. I understand how you were taught. I understand how you were raised. I understand what happened, but I'm just telling you, it's a new day. Fix your eyes on me.